his apartment. He made me sit on his piano bench. Then he made me play chopsticks. And suddenly he turned on me, his eyes bulging. He was frothing at the mouth, just like the creature from the Black Lagoon. Because I stay kissing sweet, the new dazzled end way. And now that I have your attention, I want to warn all you girls and women of New York about an evil, dangerous, perfectly dreadful married man who lives downstairs in my building. His name is Sherman, Richard Sherman, S-H-E-R-M-A-N. But his lovely wife and son are in Maine for the summer. This monstrous man is terrorizing young girls.
Mommy, Mommy, come quick! They're talking about Daddy on television!
Then he makes them sit on the piano bench. Then he makes them play chopsticks. Then suddenly he turns on them, his eyes bulging, his mouth frothing, just like the creature from the Black Lagoon. Didn't you just love the picture? I did. But I just felt so sorry for the creature at the end.
Sorry for the creature? What'd you want him, to marry the girl?
He was kind of scary looking, but he wasn't really all bad. I think he just craved a little affection, you know, sense of being loved and needed and wanted.
That's a very interesting point of view.